What have we got here?
I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed?
Yeah,
just what I was thinking. A trespasser!
Whoa, wait. I know you. You're
a baby bird.
Not a bird. I'm an ape.
Can we still throw it off a cliff?
Well, first of all, you should never mention a woman's weight. And second of all,
the baby bird.
Dinner.
What? And what is it?
Hey, did we order this dinner to go?
No.
Why?
Because there it goes!
Where you going?
Nowhere.
What's your name, kid?
Who cares? I can't go back.
There he goes.
So go get him.
There ain't no way I'm going in there. What, you want me to come out looking like you? Cactus butt?
My name's
Tarzan.
Simba.
Thanks for your help.
Leave me alone.
Alone?
Go away.
Can't go back. Not until I learn how to be a good ape.
Oh, go away. Leave me alone.
Okay, guess I'll be going.
Boy, I can't wait to tell everyone who the
monster
really is.
Especially those three big
hyenas.
Gosh, I bet we have a good laugh when I tell them you're
a monster. You know, you could change your mind. That way I'll never tell anyone your secret.
Oh, well, Hakuna Matata.
Come on. Okay.
Thanks, anyway.
Puh.
Ta-ta!
take your place in the circle of life.
I'm not who I used to be.
Remember, you are my son and the one true king.
Kerchak, I didn't... I'm sorry,
I asked you to protect our family. And you betrayed us all.
I'm so confused.
Now you know. Tarzan, I just want you to be happy, whatever you decide.
You will always be my mother.
And you will always be in my heart. Goodbye, Tarzan.
Nala, you find my mother and rally the lionesses. I look for Scar.
Mufasa.
It's me.
Simba, how can that be?
I'm home.
Simba, please. Please have mercy, I beg you.
You don't deserve to live.
But, Simba, I am family.
You can't win, Scar!
This is my kingdom! My destiny!